then stupid chat.
We certainly didn't tell no more, we certainly did.
I rather we think we can tell again.
My dream will I pick one of it, that's over anybody's lifetime.
Wise Badger, I'm sure you're right, as usual, but it was great fun.
It was, and I can go three nice and spectacular families. Dear Ratty, wise old Badger and sensible Moe, a chap can ask for better friends.
I remember so clearly the day when it all began. Moll, you were, I believe, deep, deep down in your dear little home, getting it ready for spring. And Badger, you were safely tucked away over in the warm blue wild wood.
Where all the stoats and weasels get up to no good.
Given half a chance.
Away with you now, shoot, shoot!
And Toad, well, what can I say? Mr. Toad living the life of luxury and...
Two dogs find his home on the rubber.
Absolutely, even though you say so yourself.
At that time, Jim was missing with boats, not stoats. Hadn't having a friend like you better living by the river.
By it, and with it, and on it, and in it. My brother and sister, family and friend, food and drink, oh, and washing, of course. It's my world and I wouldn't want any other.
I say, shall I help the ones without our gets under here? I can fill some gaps so it's not too
much.
Okay, the adventure began with our four friends and their beloved Tom to save themselves. Monthly polishing and dusting while I worked underground. But in the air above and in the air below, spring was moving, more balancing himself in the warm weather. But nothing can compare with being home.
All that thought is happiness complete until he saw a full-fledged river. Never before had he seen a river such a large sight. Now he gazed and tried to sleep, powerful, twisting animal, which sparkled in the morning light.
Hello, Mom. Hello, Matt. I say, would you like to come and join me for a picnic? Boats.